Hey guys, this is Nick from RetroGames HQ, and today I'm bringing you another episode of Murgles. Sadly OBS decided to drop the ball, and my shortcuts, my hotkeys, suddenly weren't working, so I did not record about 25-30 minutes, but I can explain to you as we go through. So first off, we have Flick, Wob, because Wib evolved to Wob at level 8. We have Leap. I had to go catch a wolf because if you go right, there's an exit. So there's an exit where you can go right or left. I went right a little bit, faced like a pack of Murgles and two other, like, summoners. But then if you go north, there's something where it talks about wolf. So I went and caught a wolf, or I guess harvested a wolf. Yes, I would. So choose my party member I'm going to replace. It's going to be Leap for now. I will come back and get Leap. I just need to bring a wolf for now. Okay, if you look at Bolf, for some reason he's like, don't know. Bolf, unknown. What? He's unknown. I don't quite understand that. Can I go down here? So, this dude will... I don't have to use it anymore. I can just go up this way. Okay, cool. Yeah, that dude, I saw him break that. I see. So, if you see the little broken parts of walls, you can walk up that. So a Murgle has appeared. Fight. Dark Shard. Light Blast. And Slash. 99. 46. 89. And 38 rather. Ooh, there goes Flick up. Okay, 23. 4 increased physical power. Okay, good. So it's up to 41. Nothing on the loot. Okay, and see, now what's going to happen is I can go straight up. Okay. As you can see... Oh, I didn't mean to go up that far, but it doesn't matter because this is... Oh, it's not a ghillie. Last time it was just ghillie straight up each time. Hey, escaped. Alright, got stuff from that. Now I brought... I brought forth both. Odd. Okay, well, bye, Wolf. Darn. Escape. Don't worry, guys. I escaped. I don't understand. I got Wolf up there. I don't know if that's something that's just not been implemented yet, or maybe I have to do something else and we'll wait for this idiot. Darn it. Escape. Unable to escape, that's cool. No, back. Because I do not want to, I want to escape. There we go. And... You should not be able to do that, by the way. And this dude's going way too far from his post. Yes. Choose party. Wolf. And get Leap. There we go. I wonder if there's any air cracks in the walls like that. No, I did not pay attention to. Keep going. Awesome. Okay, so beat him. I think there was a pack over here, something. Beat this dude over here. There's, let's see, watch. All right, beat him. And I think there's a pack of Murgles over here. Yep, right there. Pack of wild Murgles. Oh yeah, here's a dude that's just a rock with eyes and fiery hair. Which I'm just gonna use Dark Shard. Light Blast. Leaf Bloom. On Leap. Oh, wow, they hit Flick instead of Leap. Very surprising. Generally, they hit Leap. Abilities. Dark Shard. Taunting. Mend. Flick. 105. There it goes, Rook. Ah, see what I tell you. Always go after Leap. But now he's Wabs in front. Up 74. Dark Shard. Zealot Strike. Scratch. Yes. 105. Ooh, burn. So even though that's green, as if it's poison, it's actually burn. Okay, we're about to see Leap evolve as well. Awesome. So let's go. What's Leap go into? Okay. So each background is probably gonna be different depending on the element of it. But here's Leap to Spore. Awesome. Choose party. Empty slot. And Spore. Yes. Hopefully, Flick evolves. Sorry. Alright, go around this crap. Did I just get hurt? What was that red? Party's health has been restored. Would you like? No. Okay. Oh. So new guys. Hold on. Okay. Abilities. Rip. Harcoon, Pike, and Alzar. Alzar. Taunting stance. Leafy Bloom on Wab. 64. Okay. 60. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Hit so freaking hard. Okay. Heal. 37. Abilities, Dark Shard, actually hit Pike, Zealot Strike, Pike, Spiritual Guidance, Wab. 101, ooh. 114, Fire Damage, 84, Taunting, okay, fine. Ooh, effective with Zillatry. Okay, how much will he be healed? 37. Abilities. Dark Shard. Bolster. And Hill Web. Ooh, dang. 103. 42. Caused bleed. 84. But he attacked that guy. Yep. Increase his health. Slash. Whatever. And mend web. And there it goes. Alzar, I think. Okay. Yep. Yep. Rip pack. Zealot strike pack. And spore. Bam. Dang it. That's fine. Awesome. Zealotry. Okay. 29. Dark Shard. Harcoon. Light Blast. If... What's Suppress do again? Suppress does knock him, but 250. Yep. Okay, so could have done that. Wouldn't be better, but mend on Wab. 3. What? What? How? Dude, Zillatry. Why is Zillatry? Pack. Spore. That one. 90. Push for 9. Sure. 390. Wap goes up a level. Oh man, 406 and HP. Dang. Magic resist and armor's 44. My god. Okay. So, like, I cannot walk up that wall. Over, okay. This obnoxious thing. Dang it. Oh, I can't escape it. It treats it like a battle. So rip, Alzar. 64. 65. 64. Dark Shard. 103. Okay, it's fine. 28. Slash Alzar. Okay. 64. Fight items. Those are healing potions, flick. Rip. 64. Click. Heal. Mm-hmm. 45. It's fine. Dark Shard. 103. Slash. Just end it. Absolutely end it. Whew. Okay, ooh, man. Flick went up, so did Spore. Ooh, Demonic Cleanse. Hmm. Hey, Flick is evolving. Burwind Caverns. Oh, that's actually cool, freaking looking. Your Flick turned into Flawn. That's actually really cool. Good concept. Choose party. Flan. See, I could technically switch these out right now. I will not, though. Actually. Come on. I was wondering if I could game the system right there. In fact, cannot. Unfortunately, I cannot, rather. Oh, for God's sake. Thank you. Heal. No. Found three rare magic items in chest a long time ago. I'm willing to sell one of them. Wanna buy one? Say 100G? Sure. Don't have enough gold. Well, screw you two. Let's go down. Oh, man. Okay, so that's where that... Oh, are you kidding me? What? Okay. Well, at least I have this. Fast travel point for Castle Frost. Seriously. Can I go here yet? Okay.
Flick off.
Alright. Burwin Caves. Frostbur Shop. Oh, man. All right. Excuse me. Oh man, I tried my best to not. Okay, 20. 27. 9. 10. There we go. Now I can buy that strange thing for, 100G. 100 gold. Thank you for not getting in my way. Just keep going, keep going, keep going. No. Daggum. I do want to see this dude. He had Demonic Cleanse, which cleanse an enemy of all status effects and deal 104 dark damage per effect removed. I'm sorry. What? Oh my god, so I can do rip. Zealot strike. No zealot tree, it's fine. That's two effects. Ability, demonic cleanse. And if I can, I'll mend spore. 228. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ah, crap. Well, thank God my drink had a cap on it. Anyways, that is extremely freaking powerful. If I can get a status-inducing thing on WAB, besides Zealotry, which is only 30%, that's huge. Having that one on Spore is huge. Of course, I'll eventually have a fourth, I think. Party member. So I can do support. Oh my god. Whew. That's so freaking good. Holy crap. That's ridiculously good. Yes, it costs 20 mana, but who gives a crap? Just get mana potions. Battle. Mana potion. Dark shard. Light blast. Scratch. 132. 55. 84. 58. Ooh, almost. Bam, 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 bam. And there we go, 132. Okay. Alright, 0, 1, and nothing, 0. Alright, let's go down here. So don't go down, because you will not be able to return. Bam. Okay. Good job, buddy. We're getting out of my way. Darn. New Murgle. It's fine. Rip. Zealot strike. Suppress. Oh, or I could just hit a crit. That's fine too. I even hit with the Zealot tree this time. Demonic cleanse. My god, demonic cleanse is so powerful. If it was like 60, I would say maybe. 50 mana, you know, be like maybe. But this is freaking crazy. It was the wrong one. Insane. Okay. Intact Murgle bone. I'll go down. Oops. Yeah. There's not one down here. Let's see. I'm gonna go buy from her, but I want to see what's over here. What is there over here? Yeah. No fishing rod. Rare essence. Oh yeah, I can level up once. I'll save that. As that's pretty much a full restore right there. I wish that Steam Stream thing would go at the bottom, because it's pretty obvious that I'm not having trouble. Yeah. I said I have a good connection with my network. I don't know why it's doing that. Autosave? No. Yes. Nature Gem, Fire Gem, or Hydro Gem. Nature gem. Shut up, I do have. Did. This stone radiates. What the heck? Gem might fit into something. Do I have to get all three? Oh, I see. I have to get all three, because remember the both thing. Does both have three evolutions? We will see, though. Definitely by the end of this. Okay. Why is the light not on me? The light's not following me. Was odd. Hey. Health potion. That heals like 200. Jump down here. And here we go. Travel point unlocked. Birdwind Caves. Return to Frostbur Pass. Okay, I can luckily return. Thankfully, I can return. So, I'm guessing that with these things over here, the three gems, if I get them, it looks more like... Oh, it's like Destroyer, Defender, da-da-da. So, it tells me what he's going to be. That's why it's question mark, question mark. Interesting. Interesting. You can literally make a thing of... Bolfs. Okay, I gotta go do this again. Okay, cannot go that way. Okay, I got that. Oh, dude, holding a little, you know, like torch. That's pretty cool. Oh. Thank you, Steam Streaming, for doing that. Okay. Guessing here's where we can actually encounter Murgles, unlike outside, obviously. Wisdom Flask. Where's that darn key? Ooh, that must be the Gilly evolution. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Rip. Gilro. Taunting stance. Suppress. Gilro. Dang. Oh, good. Awesome. Yeah. Okay. Good. Cleanse. If that doesn't work, Zealot Strike. And then Leaf Bloom to Wab. Oh, only 171. Okay. Taunting. Dang it. Oh, yes, Zealot Tree. Two. Trash. Flat blast. Can't do suppress again. But I can mend wab. Which you'll need it after this. Oh. Okay, 75. Didn't even get hit. I thought we would have got hit. Apparently not. Hit that. Swap. Growing renewal. Hill spore. 71. Hit someone else. Oh, nice. Yep, healing spore. Ooh, man, thank God I healed spore. Two, okay. Kill this idiot. Mend spore. I killed, was it stealth or whatever? 80. 45. Zillatree as well, awesome. Healing myself. Dark Shard. Light Blast. And spore. 3. It's fine. So. Savage claws. Sure. Scratch. Goes up in another level. Hold on. Items. Hey, did it remove? Oh, it did. Sorry, kind of sensitive timing, you know. Usually I can kind of put aside things while I'm doing recording. This would be the exception. But as it is, I'm already running quite a bit on this one episode, but I'm fine with that. Rip. I've been figuring out stuff, you know. That's all. Oh, deflect. Okay, Yes. Okay. see. You know what, guys? This has been gone for about 30 minutes, but I'm going to stop here for this episode. I'll be back. Don't worry about it. I'm going to be right back. In fact, in this battle still. But go listen to the interview with Murg. And don't worry. For you, it'll be maybe a day. But I'm going to get back. Keep playing this. Try to finish this game. You know, it's only a short game. So that's all for this, you know, video. And I hope you watch the next one. Retro on.